I am going to walk you through the basics of how to play Home Smash. Let's start with camera controls. Great, you got it. Now I'll show you how to move. Head on over to the target. No rush, take your time. All right, let's move on. Next is the fun part, shooting foam. Now, blast that foam. No holding back. Reload whenever you run out of liquid and you can't shoot anymore. And that's all you've got to remember. Awesome. You got this. Okay. Now, head over to the next location. Uh-oh. It looks like some bubble beasties are blocking the way. Let's handle this with a skill. Okay, now relax. You don't have to wait long to use your skills again. So really go for it. Make the most of your skills. Okay, head on over to the next location. Ah, this looks way too high, even with your exceptional jumping skills. But don't you worry, it's times like these we pile up the foam. Use your shots and your skills to pile up a mountain of foam. You see now? With a bubbly attitude, there ain't no wall a Foamstar can't climb. Now, would you just look at all that foam in front of you? Doesn't it look so inviting? Ooh, yeah! But what use is all this foam if you don't know how to slide? By riding your slide board, you can glide effortlessly over the foam. Now show me a cool slide like the foam star you are! Way to go! That's a stylish slide you've got there. Okay, now let's get down to business. Here is how you beat your opponent. You gotta hit your opponent with foam and get foamed up. Nice one! You got them foamed up! Now, to clinch your victory, with a slide kick! Here's how it's done. Get your opponent foamed up, then nice slide kick! Alright! Now, there is one more way to use slide kicks that you should know about. Imagine, your teammate is foamed up! Oh no! Well, that's where you come in and save them. Get it? Slide kick into your teammate to save them. Nice teamwork. Now, don't forget that during the real thing. Teammate or opponent, you can't go wrong by slide kicking into whoever's phoned up. Okay, now, head over to the next location. Now, this next skill is the most fitting for a star like you. It's called a superstar skill. It takes a pretty long time before you can use your superstar skill, but that makes it super effective. Try to use it at just the right moment. You are unstoppable. Woo-wee! Well, that's about all from me. Thank you for sticking with me right till the end. Well, now that you're a fully fledged Foamstar, there is one last thing. What you're about to enter is not some kind of dangerous battle. It's a party! So, in this game, when we take down an opponent, we call it a chill. Cause when someone's getting too fired up, we gotta help them chill. So don't get it confused with a kill. This isn't like other games. Foam fighting's about having fun while keeping it courteous. Well, muchachos, I'll be seeing you around. Adios.